Okay everyone, the next exercise today is frog squares. So we're going to be using the length of our mat. So you need to start with your legs hip width apart, turn your feet slightly out to the side. And we're going to be doing a squat and then jump into the side to start off. So it's weight onto your heels, keep your chest up, squat down, come to the side, squat down, and then we go back, squat down, and then the other side. And then you finish at the start. And then from there you can go back the other way, keeping your bum right down. And that's the frog squares.